Hey world, it's your man Cam, and you're on campus. And you already know where I'm at. I'm in Montgomery County Community College. So, it's Halloween time. The question of the day is, what are you wearing for Halloween, and what are you doing?
I'm going to be a Power Ranger.
Power Ranger, what color?
Black.
Black? My man.
Yeah,
first season.
Like that.
First season, my man.
You?
Tarzan. Yeah,
where
buddy.
Where's your Jean at?
Excuse me. Jane.
I'm going to be Jane.
You're going to be Jane?
Yeah.
So where are you going?
IUP.
IUP, is that a party place?
Yeah, it's I Usually Party.
Really?
Yeah, that's what it stands for.
Oh, I didn't know that. See, I learn something every day. All right, thank you guys.
I'm going to be Mr. Mike the Situation.
Ooh, nobody likes him.
Exactly.
Oh, you like that?
See, like, you want to be something, you know, it's almost like they are a character.
Right.
See, that's something really scary. Jersey Shore crew.
Right.
Quite scary.
I'm being a nun.
A nun?
A nun.
Sister Mary Clarence?
See, that's right.
All right, cool, thanks.
I'm hopefully going trick-or-treating in my new neighborhood, and I am being Baby Doll from Sucker Punch.
What are you doing for Halloween?
I'm taking my two kids trick-or-treating.
Oh, that's nice. So, what are you going to be for Halloween?
You're deaf.
That's horrible. That's not even funny.
Oh, it's funny to me.
That's horrible.
I'm going to be Catwoman, and I'm going to a Halloween party.
Mm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy some black pants, a black hoodie, and some vampire teeth and run around and scare children.
For Halloween, I'm probably just going to be chilling in the house watching some scary movies, you know, with my brothers and sisters, staying up late.
What's your favorite scary movie?
It was like Friday the 13th that freaked me out.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was like totally like scared like for like days and stuff like that. I couldn't sleep. I actually had my little brother to stay with me because I was afraid to go to sleep by myself.
Where I'm going to be, probably a friend's house or a bar. Okay. And I'm going to either be Captain Caveman or a pile of leaves.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Right, thank you. I might go to Halloween parties and stuff like, you know, my friend be having a whole lot of Halloween parties.
Okay.
Well, I don't know why I don't be like probably Batman or something.
Batman?
You asked me what I'm going to be doing for Halloween. I'm going to dress up as Frankenstein.
Frankenstein. Oh, wow. Cool. Thank you.
Because I always like the monsters.
All right. So for Halloween, I'm probably going to go to the Bates Motel or some kind of haunted attraction of the sort. And I'm probably going to hit the Michael Jackson up one more year for my last year of trick-or-treating. Well, dressed
still
up.
You still trick-or-treating.
Dressing up.
You said trick-or-treating. I didn't say it. That's what you said.
That's what I meant. I meant dressing up. So Halloween going to be popping. Big ups to my mans out at Monco. Even though we here, digging in the pool room. All right, good luck.
For Halloween, yes. I'm going to be opening my front door and giving out candy to the trick-or-treaters.
What type of candy?
Something that I really don't like, because anything that's left over, I don't want to go in my mouth.
Gotcha.
So.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Have a good Halloween.
You too. All right, guys. Well, you heard the people. And whatever you're doing, I hope you have a great Halloween.